Look at this crazy one.
Bro, what's that noise, bro? Dude, I can hear that. DBK, I can hear that. Yo, hello? Bro. Yo, hello? Can you hear me? Yo, hello? Yo. Yo, hello? Hello? Bro, what the hell? Hello? Hello? Yo.
DBK, bro. Mute your mic, bro.
Yo, hello? Yo, can you hear me?
Y'all niggas heard it.
Bro,
yes.
I got mic broken. Yo, hello?
Hi.
Is my mic good? Alright, bro.
I'm RCA today.
Alright, bro.
Cause I might as well. I got no other choice.
Oh shit, there's 40 people here?
Alright, bro.
You don't pull, man. That's crazy. Oh, now let that nigga talk to me.
Oh,
okay.
Who is messaging you?
All
I hear is Discord notification. How the hell do you...
Nigga, come out. It's crazy.
We are here live with... Cold front.
Whoa, who just refreshed me while I was in the middle of the freaking... Yo, who's Chris 7 Elite?
That ugly ass.
Oh my god, is that Cordae born?
Oh no. Oh, that's T. Oh, that's Chris Apoth. I forgot about that. Forgot about him. Damn. Oh, it's FBL, guys. FBL. Greatest pro wrestler of all time.
What is this demonic debacle this man has going on?
Oh, big words. Debacle.
Yes, sir.
Big words, bro.
Something you probably haven't learned yet.
I don't really see the point of saying that, like...
It's clearly just a talk.
You weird, bro.
He said, ow. Corde talking with one of his most hated superstars. Giving him
special favor. Hey, yo, bro. Oh, okay.
Looking to build something like a family. What y'all finna do in that office? The screen finna turn black.
Who can rep in the ring?
Rep his semen stains in the ring. That's crazy. No, I'm playing.
Oh, hell no, nah, bro. This man's getting FBL to be his prodigy. That's crazy.
Bro, shouldn't, like, a JBL type gimmick run his own thing? Honestly. Tonight.
Look for people to impress you and breathe. Corporation. They doing an authority thing now? That's crazy.
We need to get a Stone Cold Steve Austin gimmick, bro. I'm trying to see Corday get splattered in beer.
There's not many.
I'll find the diamonds in the rough. JBL would never talk like that.
He probably thought long and hard for like a good 20 minutes to think about that.
Who is that? Wait, who is that? Oh my god. Bro, what type of...
Oh, it's Counter.
Yeah. Honor who?
Counter. Logic.
Oh, Counter. Oh, David Counter? Okay.
Hey, I see potential.
See, it's potential in him. Hang on, he said hi.
Damn. He's FBL sees potential in Counter.
Wait a minute. So the chairman's office, he went from that to the next door.
How about you just watch the fucking promo?
Oh my god.
He's getting mad. Asking all these damn questions.
Yo, who are you yelling at, buddy?
Yelling at you. You his son, bro.
Take a cool chill pill, my guy.
Cool chill pill, bro. Alright.
He's giving him an offer. Corporation. Will he take home?
Sounds good. You know, honestly, if FBL was the one asking me this, I would say absolutely the fuck not.
I'm gonna stick something in John's mouth. I think it's Seth Rampage, gayer than gay. That's a champ.
Seth Rampage, shut up. Shut up.
Is it possible for something to be gayer than gay?
I believe so. I believe there are levels
Jordan
to like,
C.
Like beyond
I believe there are levels to the gayness. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Beyond the normal homosexuality.
Levels beyond understanding.
No, that's crazy. Evo's got FBL of all people recruiting people. In my opinion, if FBL recruited anybody, nobody would join.
Getting affiliated with FBL isn't the best idea, but go on, David. Do your thing.
This backstage is...
You know what we're going to call you now? Whenever you join FBL, we're going to call you Slap.
What is this 2018 backstage?
No, it's not a 2018 backstage. All the details got removed to make it less laggy. But it just looks pretty empty now.
It's literally just a hallway.
No shit!
World Wrestling Entertainment is live.
It's a bedroom. Is that... Who's still spectating David?
I yes. am, but like...
You guys still have that sound pack? What the fuck?
I got the sound pack.
I cannot hear shit.
Can I get a TP to commentary?
Yeah, teleport me too.
I did not teleport anybody. This motherfucker broke in.
Yeah, I don't need to be teleported.
Watch Shut me. Up, Dill.
Watch me, bro. Watch this. Watch this real quick. Alright, at the commentary table. Thank you very much.
I'm going in the commentary table too.
Hey, Arch, can you bring me, bro?
Oh, nigga. Damn.
I'm on commentary. Check this out.
I said, like, I give a fuck.
Listen, John, you better listen to your dad.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Bro, listen to your dad.
Who the fuck do I break in?
Slash me.
Head ass.
Arx TP me.
I did not TP anybody. That's the crazy thing.
You
TP
me. That's what I said.
Yes!
Yes!
What the
fuck? Yes!
Does he not have a team?
I can do it. This is very exciting.
Alright, we got like the United States Championship match right now.
My dear God, I am currently at WWE on a different account right now. Jesus Christ, it's like they didn't change a single fucking thing.
Well, obviously they didn't. They bought all the assets, that's why.
The only difference is that, you know, they have very low attendance, like as expected, of course.
Yeah, FO's got more attendance than them.
WWE in the mud. Imagine. Who would have thought?
Yeah, who would have thought, bro?
Who would have thought? Sama and Teddy's fed in the mud compared to FO. Nine people in attendance. That's insane.
Nine people in attendance at
a
WWE event.
What used to be Sama and Teddy's fed.
Yeah, bro.
This is kind of sad. This whole thing. Nothing changed. The arena is still the same. The Raptors, the production, everything is still the same. And they
Faye,
still do.
Hey, Faye, I don't want to hear you talking all this shit just to lose, bro. Like, don't lose your championship first show after the pay-per-view. That's gonna be crazy. Let me try to do this shit, so I don't even think you're in there.
If KTS is able to pull this off, this would have been a huge upset.
Honestly, no.
Honestly, yeah, he just won it. It would be an upset. For him and his fans, who I don't know who are, but
oh, that nigga
saying, look, never
mind. Oh my God, bro, why are you?
This fake kind of a failure.
Yeah, I'm crazy. I still think Kais is gonna win, but
oh my goodness!
All right, a terrible fall on Kais's end here.
Hamuda, BB.
Doesn't Cordae get notifications if something going on?
ATS.
What is Octane,
right? You have
Kilo de.
I said Valorant.
Kilo de. Kilo de.
No flights.
Kilo
de.
It's annoying my W key.
Bro, say
what? Kind of new faces or
anything. Me.
Count it, not gonna lie. Count it.
Dude,
count
get off
it.
Your hands and knees,
bro.
Nah, just count it.
Shouldn't have been talking.
Relax, it's 1-0.
Whoa.
That's crazy.
Sweep.
That was some really big reach there.
Sweep. Don't get sweeped, man. Sweep? Come on.
What's the score right now? What's the score right now?
Yeah, tee up.
What's the score right now?
It's 2-0. Fade's winning.
Guys, getting his first fall.
Oh, wow.
Oh my God.
Wait, how many falls is this?
I think it's 4.
Oh, dear God.
It's the 3.
It's the 3?
I don't know what's worse. Seeing Kais lose. Oh, wait, never mind.
2-2.
He's winning. 2-2. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, 2-2. Final
back. Control your swings, Kais.
Slap nuts.
Stop typing, bitch boy. Goddamn. The nigga pissing me off and I'm not even in the match.
Who?
What the fuck are you talking?
Nah, Fade keeps typing every single one.
Kais is winning.
course. Of course he clutches.
Stop talking. Yeah, overcommitting on that rush. That's unfortunate.
Of course. He loses.
Bro, talk with grammar if you're gonna do kayfabe. Please.
Oh man, this dude's a better heal than FBL, that's crazy. Only does a spam at Friar River.
What is he going back for?
I'm pretty sure Fade got PC checked by Jesse, but you know.
Oh, he's gonna recruit for Corporal.
Oh, nah, FBL's recruiting this, bro.
Nah, FBL is not recruiting him. He's just gonna troll him.
He says some potential. You know he's gonna.
No, it's fucking FBL. He is trolling him. He is not recruiting this guy.
Look at this dude following behind him. The lapdog. Don't gas him up now.
I think you also have some potential. I don't think if FBL is saying you have some potential, I don't think you should be taking it as a compliment.
Shut the fuck up. Am I right?
Flash is talking about,
guess what, guys? Fade isn't a cheater.
Can we ask?
Yeah, they're right, I am. My bad. I'll stop
logic,
cheating. It's alright.
Logic in the chair, man. No.
Players and there's only three people booing.
I don't know what's worse. I really don't know.
44 players and only three people booing.
I don't know what's worse. It's the fact that FBL has a new stable and Kais just lost the fucking match, or WWE has 12 players right now. How the mighty have fallen.
I don't even think it's owned by Sama in them anymore.
No, it's not owned by Sama. It's just dead right
now. The part that sucks is they're trying to do an authority faction, but the one difference the authority had was that the people in it actually, like, you know.
Dude, this is an authority.
You look at it and say, you know what, those people are good, you know?
Bro, this isn't even authority. This is Corporation, which was
Attitude Era.
Corporation was elite in the Attitude Era, bro. Dude doesn't even know what he's talking about.
I had to tell Sean.
No, DBK, he's right.